The Atlas CCV, or Collaborative Combat Variant, is an uncrewed ground vehicle, or UGV, that BAE Systems Australia has developed over the past couple of years.
This is a vehicle that was designed from the ground up to be uncrewed and truly autonomous. So we've removed all the systems in there that you usually need to support human service personnel that would operate that vehicle. This has been designed so that it is maximising the payload capability, fully autonomous, ruggedised to support missions in the field.
We have developed the vehicle to operate with crewed platforms, so from crewed platforms controlled by the personnel within a crewed platform or independent of crewed platforms. The vehicle has the potential to operate as a swarm of vehicles with a multi-configuration across those vehicles for payloads.
So the key mission types for Atlas, and the key thing to remember with Atlas, is that it can do anything that an infantry fighting vehicle can do. The only thing it can't do is carry people, but if you need it to do a direct fire mission to suppress a target, an indirect fire mission, a counter-UAS mission, it can do all of those, and in the future we can adapt it really to any mission type that an infantry fighting vehicle needs to do in land combat. The Atlas can operate almost in any environment. With the eight-wheel drive and the run flat tyres, it's perfect for the littoral environment. It can adjust the tyre pressures and it's great in sand. It's also great on undulating terrain, jungle, tight terrain, because it can manoeuvre in very tight areas, which would also make it very adaptable for the urban terrain as well.
The majority of competitive vehicles on the market today are tracked, which brings with it a higher maintenance burden. They also have typically a remote turret. We have developed Atlas as a high-speed, high-mobility, well-protected vehicle with a tailor-made turret designed for high levels of automation in the battlefield.
So Vantage was developed using BAE Systems Australia requirements and specifications that we developed here. So the modularity inherent in the Vantage design allows us to provide a system that's flexible for our customer and provides the ability to have whichever weapon or effector they choose to use in their operational environment so that they can continue to have that lethal overmatch against any adversary they face.
So the Atlas CCV is really drawing on over four decades of autonomy experience at BAE Systems Australia. We've got multi-domain experience on multiple platforms, and Atlas is a great example of that being used in the land domain.
BAE Systems is leaning forward, leaning in. We've developed this with our knowledge that we've got from many, many years of autonomy development and our knowledge of how we see the future battles being fought in the land domain.